High temperature range today, 36 to 40 under partly cloudy skies, so slightly warmer than yesterday. But the big story, of course, is the winter weather. We will be under a winter storm watch starting tomorrow evening all the way through Tuesday afternoon. We could see snow as early as 8 o'clock Monday night. And the best time to see the most accumulating snow will be between 10 p.m. Monday and I'd say 10 a.m. Tuesday. That's the best time frame that we have to get most of the accumulating snow. So here is the watch area. It's going to cover most of the viewing area, except the eastern shore, where there could be a little bit more rain mixing in there, and that will cut down on the snow totals. But that winter storm watch simply means that there will be enough winter weather to impact travel, could make it dangerous or hazardous. So we're going to see that happen as the snow begins to come down. Let's put it into motion for you. This is tomorrow at 9 p.m. It starts off as light to moderate snow around the area. You do see those heavier bands to our south around Washington. That's going to move up into the area, and throughout the night we're just going to get pounded with those heavy snow bands off and on throughout the night. And then we'll also see some rain mixing in, and this rain and snow line has been wiggling quite a bit in the latest model run. So this could get a bit tricky in terms of those snow totals, because if we start to see that rain snow line wiggle a little bit further north, it's going to cut back on some of the snow totals, perhaps in the city of Baltimore and the northern tip of Anne Arundel County, and of course along the eastern shore. So it's favored to sort of swing just down to the east, that rain and snow line, and we'll continue to see that. Now by Tuesday afternoon, conditions will begin to slightly improve. The storm is going to push over to the east, but by, I'd say, 4 o'clock in the afternoon, the storm, the snow will start to taper off just a little bit, but you'll still get some occasional bands to pop up. You can see the snow all the way through Wednesday, so the snow chance still remains. It just won't be as consistent as that 12-hour block that we were talking about. Let's talk about snow totals right now, because some of us are going to get more snow than others. We know north and west of the city of Baltimore, we could see 12 inches or more. Even in that northern tip of Howard County, you're looking at about 12 inches or more. A 6 to 12 is feasible along Howard County, northern Anne Arundel County, the city of Baltimore, the southern tip of Harford County and Cecil counties, and then northern Cecil and Harford County, northern Harford County, rather, you're in the 12 inch category range there. Now, southern Anne Arundel County, maybe 3 to 5 there. Along the eastern shore, we'll go maybe 1 to 4 inches before that rain starts to come in, so that cuts down on your snow totals along the eastern shore. This is going to be a high impact storm. Let's talk about some of the things that can happen when we have a storm like this in place. So you're looking at snow covered roads, cars getting stuck in roads, reduced visibility. On top of the snow, we'll also have the wind working against us. It's going to be breezy. Look for those winds, 15 to 25 miles per hour. So the snow is going to be blowing around. We could also have snow hanging on power lines, and that could cause some power outages. We're talking about the wet, heavy type of snow, the kind that's hard to shovel. So that's the type of snow that's going to be falling around this area. 39 degrees today. We'll go 38 tomorrow. 50% chance for snow that night. Tuesday is our very active weather day, with the high right around 36 and more snow in the forecast there, along with rain. 39 Wednesday with more snow in the forecast. 37 Thursday. A break from it all Friday with the high of 43, and more rain and snow Saturday with the high of 44.